There have been 862 episodes of Doctor Who broadcast to date. My mission? For every single one, say something nice. Hello everyone, and welcome to a very special episode of Say Something Nice. This is the 50th episode of Say Something Nice, and coincidentally enough, we are talking about an episode from Doctor Who's 50th story. It's the War Games, Episode 7. The War Games Episode 7 got 4.9 million viewers, and the moment I'm choosing to talk about today is the arrival of the Warlord in this story. Now, something classic Doctor Who would do occasionally, because its story lengths were a bit longer, we got to spend a bit more time with the villains, and that's been the case here, with the War Chief and the Security Chief sort of infighting between each other as the best way to handle their evil plan. And here, the Warlord, who is the boss of both of them, arrives and is played with this wonderful, quiet menace by Philip Maddock. Philip Maddock would return to Doctor Who several times after this, and had also been in Doctor Who just recently in The Crotons, where he so impressed director David Maloney that Maloney decided to give him this slightly more powerful role in this story, and it would have been very easy for him to come in and be very loud and aggressive, but instead he plays it very quietly and is almost amused by the dissension in the ranks between his two subordinates. It's a testament to Philip Maddock that he would remain a fan favourite in most of his Doctor Who performances. He would return for Big Finish, and he was even before this in one of the Peter Cushing Dalek movies. And looking at him being interviewed, he loved his time on the show in most cases. We'll talk about the power of Kroll when we get there. And he seems to really love the fans as well and being a part of this institution. He is no longer with us, but his performance here in the War Games is something really nice about this episode. If you enjoy watching the series, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so you never miss an episode. Until next time, take care of yourself, wash your hands, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.